Hello everyone, and welcome back to this thing called Watch Dogs Legion. Yeah, that. I'm Ranyakumo, and I'm probably gonna try to recruit more people today. Also, I need to upgrade this thing. This might be useful. Bye. Will be useful eventually, but for now. Where is Guayo Martel? Did I not rescue that guy already? I thought I had. Martel's like just repeatable or something. Oh well, let's go over here. And detect. Home. There seems like it's some, like there's something down here. There it is. Money! And the rest is like way up there. Maybe a way up from over here.
Please, someone help me! Anyone! Please, I'll work! Any job, just give me a chance! Someone? Anyone?
I literally cannot talk to her. Oh, the painting place is also up there, so... Yep, time to find a way up. Which is probably here. Yep. Come on, climb up. First court, huh? Right. There's another one over here. Oh, there's the thingy. There's quite a few things, huh? Oh, there's the last one. There. Okay then. That's a bit worrying. Right. That one looks good enough. Probably. Yeah, sure, let's go with that one. Epic painting music! Come on.
That's much better.
Right, going back down. shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, like that. I wonder if that lady from the trailers is like a unique recruit or something. Oh, I see a thing! Where can I? No, that's not actually. Something I can do too. Okay, so here's the thing. It's on that it isn't there. Really? Why suddenly everyone want to just go through this back alley? That's another thing I don't really understand. Why is it so full? Either way, Regalia Theater, huh? Again. Now with less people. Sure, that works. Yes, I'm. Bring this back down. Some of these things can get a bit annoying. Oh yeah. Can you move out of the way, please? Yes, this is elderly stupid. Nice of you to notice. Okay, there has to be a better way to get in there. Right? Really? Why didn't that work last time? Just feel free to read or pause or whatever, yeah. Alright. Well, at least we got them. Speaking of which, there should be enough to do something with the tech. Electrofist, huh? Electroshock drone, disruptor, catrector. Seems useful.
Hey, it's me. Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Alright, how far is everyone else? I know. Oh, they went all the way over there now. I guess it's true about people just having different schedules and stuff now, huh? Why not? How far could it be? Extremely got it. Oh, with anything. I need to actually. Yeah. Needs to actually mark it. Okay, he's reachable. Recruiting would probably be a lot easier if I didn't continue getting distracted all over the time, yeah, you know, details. Ooh, distractions! Wasn't there, was his side, wasn't it? Yeah, I should probably just.
You've got grit. I can see it. We could use someone like you in the resistance.
Ha! Good timing. Was just looking for someone who could get to difficult places. Think you fit the description?
Depends on the place, I suppose.
Why? Here, take these coordinates. I need you to bring me a specific file. We'll have a chat then.
I should probably just start recruitment of everyone I'm interested in instead of, you know. You know, instead of just attempt to recruit. Okay, so how do I get up there? I don't really see any cameras. Wait. Does look like there should be a way up. That just sends me the way there, so that's not very useful. Yeah, I think I'll need to manually get here. Stuff. That's another camera way down there.
You idiot!
I'm leaving, whatever is going on.
There must be some way to get up there. Maybe even is that icon. Let's not show up on the map. Let me just casually come over here. Now I just need to... Yeah, drone, don't I? There was a drone thing, like, way back here, I think? Yeah. Not a spider drone, specifically. Come on, probably. This and this. This helps me. How exactly? Did I take the wrong way? Okay, so there must be another one somewhere. Where that somewhere is. I'm not sure, but there is an entrance downstairs, so... I see somewhere. Maybe it's up at the top. Yeah, I didn't think so. So yeah, it's just that entrance and that seems to be it. Let's continue exploring this area. Did I just miss something? Because it doesn't seem like this is... Yeah... Can't just go through the... Need to use the spider drone. But how? I really don't see any other way to go around here. I know that leads like somewhere. Has to, right? Wait a minute.
Restrictions on assembly are in effect. With part of the sun.
Can I slide through the... Do I really need to be able to move this? Am I missing like an extra deck or something? Not here, it doesn't seem like. Dogfist. Combat spider bomb. Missile drone. Doesn't seem movable, is it?
The current threat level is severe.
That's not really useful. This is gonna bother me, isn't it? I'm just gonna take this one with me. Nothing could possibly go wrong with this. Whatsoever. It's not very fast, but it should get me there, right? Well, you know, as long as I don't fall down. At least now I know what the icon is, it's just to summon cargo guns. Randomly strange place for a spider drone summon. Besides that red door that worries me. Glory explains why there's a spider drone location there. Doesn't really help me right now though. Still not really anything I can do about it, huh? Don't carry silence. This way would probably be through this. Yeah, I'm gonna go. We need to start recruiting more people. I need to stop getting distracted about it. I wonder if I can. Nope, can't go to the top of the tower. I guess that would be too, way too cheaty in some cases, huh? To the end of the episode where we have accomplished basically nothing. Because of course that would be just like me, wouldn't it? Anyway, I hope you had fun and next time I'll probably be closer to whoever Joe is. Bye!